These are one-side elevators at the Plaza Garage in downtown Youngstown, Ohio. These were originally Dover, but were sadly modded by Otis in 2012. That's a bright car. The outside line turned out to work, only the inside one works. Basement. Quiet inside chime. Here we go down. Sounds like hydraulic oil. I think there's a tall series siren going down right down here. Go to 4. Here we go. That's the motor's replaced. Sounds like a typical Otis motor. Really bouncy. Only holding the camera with one hand to show how bouncy this thing is. Here, 4. Orange level. There's a camera pointing the elevator on the floor. It's back down the street. And your phone. The panel seems like a 2013 present one, but it says 2012, so we'll go with that. It's a basic fingerprint camera. There's handrails on the side, but not on the back. I don't know if this was a COP or something. Street.